My name is Jimmy.
What's up, you guys? Jimmy here, back at you with another review for Power Rangers Dino Charge. And this is the 8th episode, titled Double Ranger, Double Danger. Now, in this episode actually was postponed a week because of the Kids' Choice Awards. Like, it's the freaking Oscars or some crap like that. But in this episode, the Rangers are trying to locate the Terrazord, which is, goes along with the gold Energem. But Fury ends up sending out Poissandra to take their tracking device from them. Which she brings in a monster, which I do not know his name as of yet, to create clones. And when the Rangers find out, kind of tricking the Red Ranger, but the Rangers were able to figure out a way to be able to tell the difference from each other and be able to defeat the monster at the end of the day, just as they always do. But a few things I really did like about this episode is, one, it kind of brought up that mystery about about Tyler's father, which I thought that was one of the things I thought was very interesting to hear about, because it kind of gives me memories of Power Rangers Wild Force, which was like one of the seasons that I seriously was into at that time that originally aired. But I do have a prediction, and this is potential spoilers, just so you know. I think the deal with Fury, because in his fight with Tyler, it seemed like something was holding him back. And there was like this yellow type of aura. I think somehow Tyler's father is inside of Fury. I mean, why else would he be held back right at that very moment that he would have defeated Tyler? But, who knows? Maybe we'll find out a little bit more about that in the episodes to come. Now, seriously, I thought this was a very interesting episode, one of those episodes with double gang rangers. I actually thought this was going to be an episode to introduce one of the five other rangers because of the name of the title, but just because it's titled something doesn't mean that's what you're gonna get. I mean, like back in Megaforce, the episode he blasted me with science, I thought it was going to be a Blue Ranger episode. It ended up not being that. So, you never know when it comes to an episode of Power Rangers. But, definitely looking forward to the coming episodes. And the one thing I think is weird, because when I looked up online, it seems like, the episodes are going all the way on to episode 10. Because it seems like usually before they even get halfway through the season, they go on that big big hiatus. So, I thought that was kind of weird. I have a feeling that means we're going to have to even wait. Hopefully we don't have to wait as long because of that. I hope so. But, definitely look forward to seeing what's going to happen next. And by the end of the episode, they destroyed the tracking device, but Fury still got the gold Dino Charger, which I'm pretty sure going to be able to use to locate the Terrazord. So, yeah. But that's pretty much my thoughts on the episode. Let me know yours down in the comment section below. And if you haven't heard the news as of yet, Stephen Amell, a.k.a. The Arrow, has been cast as Casey Jones in Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2, subtitled Half Shell. You know, just in case you didn't know that yet. Which I'm actually pretty excited for that. I think Stephen Amell, he is going to steal the show with how amazing he is with his training. And it's not even training he does for his work. But, yeah, just to answer those two things. And, as always, my name is Jimmy. Until next time, bye.